this is your swimming cap. You put both your hands inside, like this. Okay. Do that. Let it take the shape of your head. Make space. And then put your forehead in first. And then put it like this. Okay. Now shove all the hair inside. If you have long hair, you will first tie it, obviously. And yeah, just don't feel scared to pull your cap, because it's good quality. Put them out there. So shove all the hair in. And make yourself ready.